Hi guys and welcome back. This is Chris playing Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order, and we're just continuing from where we left off last time. We just entered the second vault, and we're just gonna continue from there. Let's open this. Matt, why does everything seem really loud? Just check audio. 100%. I'm just gonna take it down to like 80. Because I don't know how loud it is for you guys, but take effects down as well. Can we just like take everything down? Why is there not just one volume level for everything? Okay. We can't do anything with that just yet. That's just opened up those platforms. Let's take out this guy. Never seen that before. Who did? That was a tomb guardian.
Good job.
Do we need to like? I don't know if you guys want me to like read through all this stuff. I don't mind doing it, but I just don't know whether you guys want it or not. Well, you can let me know in the comments if you're watching these videos if you want me to read all the stuff that we pick up, all the kind of lore through all the enemies and items in the game. Then let me know. Okay, so let's go the way we are meant to be going. Which is up here, and this is where I may run into some problems. Yeah, because of this bit. It's not really a hard thing. Okay, we're doing it first time. Not to worry then. Stop breaking pots. Okay. How are we not getting this? Alright, this is the first obstacle that we're unable to get past. There's another one somewhere. There. Oh, skill point acquired. I don't think there's any more in this area. Just kind of carry on. Hopefully we can get. Oh, wrong side. Okay. Just pushing this way. I'm assuming it's pushing this way. I
off.
I guess a lightsaber can't solve everything.
Yeah, it's just a safe spot. Might as well just rest. Whoa, we're back. By every single one of those. Oh, crap, 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 crap. That was awful. We almost died. Can't get that yet, I don't think. Statues. Carry on, see what we've got down here. What BD left then? And that is all, we can't go there just yet. What the hell, man?
Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Keep your eye on the ball. Push the ball.
Oh, come on.
Good. Continue.
Oh, they go good.
Use the Force to push the ball at the target.
Oh, no, it didn't.
Faster now. Complete the test. Try again.
It stands in the way. It comes the way.
That was confusing. It seems like I was getting hit.
Friend, take a look at the detail on this bark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
Ooh. Borderlands 3 and Anthem update. So that's what I was running, so it was downloading stuff.
Well done.
Boom. That takes us back to the beginning area. So there's a few things we just want to check out back here before we go on. One of them being this place. Have over here.
This guardian was destroyed long ago.
Dude.
Oh, all right then. What is it?
Lightsaber material. I'll set it over here. Okay, so we're back in the tunnel. So I just want to check out this little area first. Because I think.
Zepho crafted this artifact as an offering to the wind. It was destroyed intentionally for some reason.
Yeah, so that's all we wanted from there. Oh man. I think you can make that jump without going all the way around here. Clearly not skilled enough to do that. Got installed on that. I might as well refresh. Get my energy back. And then break this wall. And fall off. Obviously. No, but we run across these walls. Nice. Try and jump onto that. Jesus. Press climb. Went around the wrong way. I can't do that. I thought I would have grabbed onto that. But not good enough. Okay, let's go. Do this. That's rubbish. That's four. Okay, we made it.
This was deliberately destroyed. I can still feel the hate of the act.
It was like down there. There is also something back here. Let's try and break some of these down first, and then we'll go down there. Some extra points. What's that one? What? Go away. Okay, calm down. Dodge. Oh, is it gone then? We're not. Okay, so we know what we have to do. I think I'm saying that like. Hello. Or do I? Like, what's up there? This. Okay. Just check, make sure there's nothing on this side. Am I doing this right? Yeah, that's it. Need to kind of push this over here.
Check it out.
My friend, this tomb is utterly fascinating.
Okay, so before we go and break that out. We're gonna do that now. And we're gonna head back down here as well. Where's the... Isn't there one already down here? There was, which means there's three in here again? Or maybe not.
These were using Zeppo meditation rituals. I think they were training force users.
Okay, nice. That's it for this area. And then we want to load this up. Try and get this bit right. Put the ball in that hole. What? No. Island. Let's try again. A bit too slow. Come on, man. That's it. In you go. Is that, I feel like there's a secret there. Can't really. We try. I feel like I might be able to do it. So let's have a look at that first. See whether it's true. It's true. But how do we get it over here? I think we push it this way. Come on, keep going. Got a BD skin. Green one.
This relic is extremely old, but I get the sense it was part of some type of training ritual for Zephyr Force users.
Oh, and this is where we... takes us back. Yeah, nice. So it was a secret after all. That's it. This area. Have a look on the map. Yeah, that's. I feel like that's it. And just.
Zephyr went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk.
So weird, it looks like we were going like back down then. So I'm not gonna try and do like too much of this area. See if we can get any skills. Any upgrades. Okay, it's expanded. Get some more life. Oh, let's get that one. It's always good to have that ability. And next we'll get the STEM upgrades.
Just open the way for the Empire.
Who's there?
Oh. Lovely. They got that guy. Doesn't take me out first. Jesus. Can't deflect a rocket. So what? There's a chest up there. Let's try and get this chest. How did we get that? God. I would have died so many times they're on hard.
Strange feeling from this one. Ancient Zeppo gathered here. I wonder why.
Okay, so those are the two ways that we can go. I feel like I need to regain some health here. So we can run up here. I guess this is what we're doing. This takes us to the shortcut. So I guess this is like the quickest way back. We don't really need to go down to the bottom area just yet, but we can get the... Is it the SCOMP link that we get from here? I don't know.
Enemy, hook up. Yep. We'll be next. Keep an eye on him. I'll get you.
Wasn't expecting this. It's a giant Zeppo statue. Kind of thought there would be Zeppo stuff inside. Scomplink? Yeah, you're right. I think I could replace yours with this. Let's get you fixed up. How's that? Wanna try it out?
to get a mantis paint job. Okay. Okay. The broken bridge. What are BD here for?
There's one way to do it. Hey now. Did you find something, BD one?
New lightsaber switch. Cool. Okay. So there are some places that we can go, but I think I might as well just wait until we come back this way. What happens if I go up this way? I'm just trying to remember. And all these drains are opened as well, so. Where can we go? We can go up there as well.
Where are you? We can't wait for you any longer. Sorry.
Yeah, I think that's it for this area. Yeah, so I don't think we can go back up there anyway. I think that might be it. Have a look. Where is it?
It's the Jedi. Let's do this. Someone else attack him. I got it. Shoot the target.
Whoa, rocket launcher. You are going down, Mr. Rocket Man. Okay, Okay, so we can't go back this way. Oh, scan. Hey man, how's it going? Good, good. Oh really, what are you going for? Okay. So like no random shard champions at all, just ones that you can definitely get throughout the game. Nice. I've taken a step back from it, to be honest, with I think this whole like battle pass is just kind of just throwing me off a bit. And especially like I could open mystery shards, but any rares I can't use as food. I plan to just collect them. Yeah, I think like some of the events, I wasn't going to get the champions to do it anyway. But just, I don't know, like it's kind of... Yeah, it's a lot. I think like it wouldn't bother me so much if I mean like the fusions like are really hard to get, as they should be because they're legendary fusions, but I mean just everything, like the new fusion requires like all new champions to get like bar one or two of them. The battle pass, that just that that one daily really annoys me, where you gotta be like on for 3 hours per day. Can't shake that. And just the fact that they kind of reset the accounts, so like when you're playing on mobile, if you wanted to switch accounts on your phone, it resets every time, so you have to go through the whole tutorial. Just kind of, you know, makes the account switching on my phone like pointless. So it kind of took that aspect out for me, so I can't really like grind on different accounts. So it's just those things just really bothered me a bit. What's this? Yeah, definitely those are required champions for the events, so just like pure, like 24-hour grinding events. And it's not for everyone, like not everyone can do it. Without putting a load of money into the game. It seems like everything they've just brought out in the last update is for people to spend money on the game, not to actually add anything decent to the game. Yeah. Okay, so I'm heading around this way. Yeah, it can be very, very frustrating. It's over with, unless you get lucky with summon pulls. But yeah, I just reckon like they had all these plans, but they spent their whole budget on advertising. That there's no money left, so they need to just get more money, basically. Just block. Why am I doing so bad at this? Single saber. Yeah, I think like this, this might like this latest update may lose them quite a few players, I think. But yeah, with the fusion as well, that's gonna add to players falling off. I think especially for people that have been playing this for a long time, it's like we've been waiting for something like decent, something to come out that's beneficial, that's interesting, that's gonna add something to the game. But yeah, after all this time, the only thing they added was more like pay.
Need to slice the store.
Pay to play stuff. Like longer grinding sessions.
You gotta slice the store.
I don't know. I'm just gonna kind of like hand back from it for a bit and just concentrate on other stuff, like my other playthroughs. That I want to do, and
do not concern yourself with a missing artifact. I'll deal with it personally.
Phantasy Star Online 2 is coming out soon, so I'm probably just going to be focusing on that when it comes out.
Confirm.
I got him. You and me now.
Get him. know any jokes, BD?
Yeah, so I'm probably gonna play that Calibrio for a bit.
Classic.
Just to see what that's like. Let that guy just take those out. Yeah, I think they need to bring something that's a bit more like even on the playing field, because it just, yeah, it seems like the people who are putting money into the game are getting even further ahead, which is fair enough. But I'm not like one of those people who haven't put money into the game. I've like, you know, that game is probably like the second highest game that I've put money into. So it's, yeah, it's taken a lot of money from me, and like I said before, it is just a mobile game. It's something to pick up when you're you know, away from the computer or something. Yeah, it's always good just to mix up a bit, try and like get something different going. It's like even with my uncommon account, I tend to spend more time on that than my main account at the minute, just because it is something different, and it seems to be a bit more fun than just the usual just doing the same old stuff on the main account, grinding out new gear and stuff. Getting different teams together.
Break's over. Hit him already. All right, let's end it.
All right, let's go kill this guy. God. Shotgun.
Don't hit me.
see her. I just took down a trooper wearing black and red armor. The same type from Braca.
A purge trooper. Their only purpose is to hunt Jedi.
Are the Inquisitors coming?
Possible, but we're far from Braca. They might think purge troopers are enough. Or they could be stalling you on purpose. Stay wary.
Right. An extra point in this, so I'm just gonna put one into the stim. Have you played through this game yet?
Ships. Looks like you weren't the only pilot who had trouble with the wind here.
Whoa, 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 you're just realizing that? Or if you will, I mean, it doesn't get better than me.
Yeah, okay. All I wanted to say was thanks.
You know, you're welcome. I gotta go. I gotta think, so gotta... See ya.
Plants kind of remind me of Grease's fur.
So I'm just gonna kind of run out of this area. There's not too much I can do. I'll get the chest over here first.
Droid. They're watching us, BD.
I think it's a really nice game. It's like really nicely made. But I've just like, this is my third attempt at playing it. Like my previous attempts, they've just kind of like bugged out to where I can't continue anymore. Which is really annoying. I think the first time I played it, it kind of bugged out just kind of at the start. So I was only like half an hour into it, but like the ship wouldn't spawn. So I kept just like falling off the edge of that like freight train. And then the second time I was playing, I like Grandmaster Jedi. I got like quite far, and then happened. I think it was just after like that Kaishek. And then it kind of like bugged out where I would just load into nothing. So I've kind of started again. I'm just kind of running through it a bit more this time. Just on the easier setting.
Hey now.
Hopefully they've ironed out a lot of the bugs now. But yeah, the biggest like downfall to this is loading times. On PlayStation anyway, especially when you like die, it's about 5 minutes. Or it takes a ridiculous amount of time anyway. Yeah, I really like this. It's got the whole like God of War type vibe to it.
I'm locked out.
BD skin.
Villagers built this memorial to the clones on the Venator. See him? Empire isn't the only thing we have to worry about. This tunnel flooded suddenly. What could have caused such a thing?
And the ropes are really rubbish in this as well. Like, especially in this place that I'm about to go into, like with the slides.
Like old oil. Sorry, buddy, not you. It's this water.
Be a bit annoying to get through.
He was killed by a cave-in. Imperial excavation is making these tunnels unstable.
Oh man, I'm rubbish with this type of thing. Look about. I can't remember where this takes me. So have you got any other games you plan on playing? Or just sticking to Raid for now? Okay, so this just takes me back here. Brilliant. Okay, nice. I only played a little bit of Ark. I just wish I had a bit more time to play on it. Seemed like a really nice game. Quite loads of stuff to do. Alright, calm down. I don't think I'm gonna do this guy. I think I need some. Oh my god, this guy. Shit,
Nice job.
Oh, that was very close.
Did you find something, BD1?
I remember trying to do that bit on, like, on hard mode. Like, I'm not sure. I don't think you meant to come down there this early. That was hard, especially, like, running all the way back from the other side. Good job it's uneasy this time.
That's an excellent find. It will need my personal evaluation.
Okay, so I don't think I need to go up there. New poncho. Yeah, when I'm not doing these like single playthroughs as well, I think I'm like I said, I can't wait for Phantasy Star Online to come out. And then Diablo 4. Probably gonna be playing a lot of as well. This guy's got big hits.
Now.
Officer was trying to hide a relic down here. There was a cave in. She became trapped and never escaped.
Okay, it was a shortcut. Oh man, this guy.
I see her. I'm under an Imperial dig site. It got a lot further than we thought.
We can't worry about that now. The Empire's identified you as the Jedi from Braca. They're searching for the Mantis as we speak.
Can't you move the Mantis?
It's too risky to start the engine. Its power discharge will draw their attention immediately.
I'll be back as fast as I can.
How many have we got? We've got 3 skill points. Let's get the dash. Okay, so I think I'm near the end of this place. I hate going back down there. Like, my timing just sucks for that. You gotta, like, stop two of those wheels and jump through them onto the other side over some gaps. Oh, there he is. I was looking for the guy. Okay. Cool. Okay, so this area's done for now.
Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you. Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of a Zepho sage. They definitely used the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zepho journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk.
Oh.
Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
Kashyyyk, look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
Then we better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that walker seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
You mean with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming.
Haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Yeah, well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. But we didn't last long. Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings, but they caught me, and they tortured me. They wanted to know about the others and how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
It was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No. But that's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing.
What this guy's gotta say.
Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm great. Just enjoying some peace and quiet.
Please, I'm trying to collect my thoughts.
So we've got 4 seeds now. They'll have no idea what they do yet. Alright, I might as well just rest up here. Okay, so that's it for this video. If any of you guys got this far and enjoyed any of this content, then please click that like and subscribe button, and don't forget to ring that notification bell. Hopefully see you again in the next video. Take care.